What's going on, guys? It's your boy T. We're back with more reaction videos for you guys, man. Today we are going to be reacting to NHL knockouts. Straight. Why say it like that? I don't know.
From my understanding, I know that they're allowed to fight a little bit, innit?
A lot of comments below when people be asked, like, why do they fight, fam? Apparently, you can just fight if you want to fight a person that's annoyed you or hit you.
That's annoyed you.
Yeah, fam, and you get 5 minutes in the penalty box, meaning you can't play for 5 minutes.
That was me, yeah.
I'll be on the time, fam.
Yeah, just fam, take off the gloves and fight.
The game will start before, fam. I'll start tweeting brothers.
The thing is, it's funny, whenever they fight, yeah, they have to grab each other. All you see is two hands on each other and they're just punching one.
Wait, what do you mean? There's a specific way they have to fight?
No, I don't know if they have to fight like that, but they always tend to.
You have to grab each other because otherwise they'll slip around,
innit? Oh, yeah,
that's true.
Yeah, fair enough.
Hey, let's watch these knockouts.
This team. Yeah, he disrespected you.
Who's fighting? Oh my god, already, fam. One punch knockout. Is he out cold?
Yeah.
Mad. 5 minutes. Damn. That must cause some serious beef, like, outside.
What's wrong with the cameraman, though?
Oh, shit, he's gone.
He's out.
What? Oh, I thought I was there. Boys beefing. I thought I was there.
That was a mad reaction. Yeah. Nah. I was like, what?
I thought you said the refs don't have to.
Did you see that?
He just rolled it out, fam.
He picked it up and put it on the floor.
Wait, I didn't see
the puck, yeah? It was in the air or something. He grabbed it and dashed it on the floor and... I think you're allowed to do that, you know?
Rolled it to himself. Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you should... You're going to cut that out, or...
It depends. Yeah, watch. Did you see it? Did you see it?
Yeah, man. I don't know. I just see that.
Once it.
I just saw them throw gloves away, like...
Just who am I looking at? The guy right? Middle or the guy?
Middle, yeah. This guy here.
Yeah, well, he does it.
I'm sure you must be allowed. But these lot are busy fighting, so they're not even paying attention.
Yeah, but he don't do that.
Is that it? Once someone's floored, that's it, finished. Oh!
Try him back, bro.
Don't have that. Is that why they went to fight? Because he pushed him.
Yeah. The cameraman, pattern up, bro.
Isn't it? Shoulder fight, man.
What is he scared for?
Bro. And he got a helmet on as well. And he's
Is that the guy that was that there? That would be
great. Here's Delikoski's shot. Oh, that's it. Fight starting there. The cameraman, obviously not.
Yeah. I can't lie, it's messing with my eyes now.
Yeah, man, bear. Oh, you can't do that.
Yeah, man, the head looks like... What? Hey, man, have to back it, man.
Oh, being a ref in this must be long. He's trying to get the helmet off.
He's trying to get the helmet off.
He's not cool. The guy with the helmet off is not on it, innit?
It's just that ref is just like, yeah, go on, my G's, I've got a bet on him, fam, on him, you know why?
The thing is, I don't know if they slip or do they actually get...
I think once someone drops in it, like,
the ref has to stop it.
Take his legs out, straight.
if you're moist, innit, imagine you're moist. Right, imagine you're moist, like, just to sit on the floor quickly, fam. I'm not on it.
That's just because you got to get the helmet off first.
Yeah.
And then you got to get the bangs.
Imagine you right hook someone on the helmet and that's your knuckles. Go on. No accuracy, they're just swinging.
If you lick them in the face and it's calm.
Yeah, because
he's blinded.
You're allowed to do any wrestling moves?
On the ice.
Because I can't, like, on the ice, I might just try and
grab someone in
and dash
them. Yeah,
he laid him out, fam.
Oh, it looks like Robert with him.
He laid him out, man.
That's actually mad.
How they're not tall, fam. Man says he's 6'2", 6'3".
Look at that, man.
Only 5 minutes as well, they have to chill. And then they get back in. That's magic.
Yeah, that's not enough time to cool.
Straight right. Back to
but that's when you come back out, you'll want to...
Yeah,
That guy's still on the ice.
Square up.
Yeah, no, I like this one.
This one's better.
The ref is like,
this one's a 30 one.
He's
won the one. I just gave it that one left.
Hey, it's Mighty Ducks. Man. You should have Mighty Ducks.
No way.
Man.
Yeah, I think that was Mighty Ducks.
Look at them. This is what they want to see, bro. Yo. This is what they're going to the game
for.
Oh, that's not Mighty Ducks.
Oh, he leaned back.
Oh,
cool.
No, that's not.
Fam, he must have hit up Floyd Mayweather's gym.
So they fully just let them. Oh, that's
that one was the best fight so far, you know.
That is crazy.
What's he doing? He's not the one fighting. I ain't got to dance. See, like, I don't like these types of fights. But yeah, he's moving his head away.
Mm. Why didn't you drop that on the floor, fam?
Ooh!
That's Penguin.
Man said he's sleeping.
Taking the piss.
Yeah, he is sleeping, though. His face is in the ice.
Huh. I'm not even gonna say that.
He's just like, man, them job done. Don't worry, man. He's out. He ain't coming back.
And karate chopped him one time.
I thought he was moist at first, but I clocked him. He's being tactical.
For yeah, yeah.
Ooh.
Straight in the jaw.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's it. Oh, he flopped down. He didn't drop. He flopped. This is old.
Yeah.
This is probably when Mighty Ducks first came out. Oh, that's a fight. Yo, do you think this sport is like high scoring? Do you think it's like football?
I think it's a bit more than football. Because they have like three quarters, isn't it?
More than football.
You see that?
No,
I see him pushing down.
Nah, he didn't. One punch, man.
Oh, it was a bang.
I didn't see that.
Oh, snap.
Are they allowed to use the sticks?
Nah, yeah, I don't think so. That's a weapon, isn't it?
Yeah.
And then look, he just came up to him like, what?
Ooh, that's not fair, fam. He was already. He was just standing there looking.
Look at him, he's better for him. Like, yeah.
That's fair, man.
T said, that's not fair.
Yeah.
He was already.
A real man fights when the other guy's ready, innit?
Ooh.
Do you think these guys have like stats on fighting as well?
They shouldn't.
Yeah, I'm liking this one.
Fights and wins in there, though. Like, these men are boxers in there, yeah?
Innit?
Yeah, it's true. Do you think they train them a bit?
Yeah,
like, haven't trained them.
They have to.
I would.
Boxers, if some guy starts on you, like,
you have to defend.
Exactly.
I would.
Oh, he crumbled. See his legs? Yeah. Went like jelly.
Aren't your teammates watching?
That must be embarrassing, though. Like, I know their family's on the thing as well, but watching.
No, but you got to think, yeah. This stuff might be going down, yeah, like, how many times, like, a match? So
that's what I'm thinking.
In your career, you probably got knocked out, like, many times. It might be a norm, right?
Along with the mad hits that they take as well, fam.
If you think
hockey
of it, like,
is a mad sport.
For example, like, Neymar, he's always crying and stuff. Yeah. Like, managed to rate him, fam.
I think they should have football as well, man.
Let guys fight.
If someone takes you out, like...
Sports, bro. It's a different sport, fam. Imagine man them punching up in football, you get knocked out, fam.
Right. Imagine Van Dijk screwing up
football,
to you.
You wouldn't be allowed to finish.
They stopped the whole game for a head injury.
Yeah, head injury. That's what I'm saying.
You know what I'm saying? They stopped the whole game no matter what for a head injury.
That's why these man.
Damn.
Straight.
Little touch just start running around there. Come on, man. Let him fight. You must go in there like proud, bro.
If you get knocked out, what happens to you? Do you get to play on?
No, you
get
5 minutes.
Surely you must swap sub off as well, innit? I think the two that fighting have to go off for 5 minutes.
Oh, okay, alright.
And another player comes on, innit?
But one walks off, one slide, well, like glides off, and then one gets dragged off.
On the stretcher or something.
Depending on the stretcher. You think they're getting a stretcher on the ice?
Depending on
that. Yeah, what would he do in that quiz?
You have to drag him.
Drag him, yeah.
But what if it's like.
Imagine there's a broken shoulder
or something. Yeah, you can't really move.
I actually don't know, you know.
Oh, keeper. Right. Yeah, I thought the keeper's going to start fighting.
Yeah.
The keeper's got more
protection.
He's backing his boys.
The whole squad.
And they just.
But that was me. I just,
what's funny is the referee's in the middle somewhere there, like, just.
Getting squashed.
No one's swinging, man.
Like Jeffrey, you know.
Look, you got the most protection.
In it, man.
Oh, wait. No.
What's happening? Oh, keeper. What happened?
It's just sport. It's just sport.
Come on,
it's just sport.
That was
because then nothing happened between the two keepers. But they just fought anyway.
Because something happened to that keeper. Sport. That keeper's a G. They fought.
Look at him. He's even like, allow it, G.
How can you?
My family's in the crowd, bro.
No, but we ran it.
My girl's in the crowd, man. Allow it.
That's not even a real fight. Like, he was caring.
No, did you see who it was? Yeah.
He was caring for
him. Keep it there, yeah.
Bro.
As he's coming to approach the next keeper, you can see he's not really on it, fam. I think he just had to, fam.
He had to, innit?
Look.
You'd rather go down with a fight than just say, no, you don't want it.
Look, he's not on it, look. He's like, oh man.
Oh, man, yeah, he's like, come on,
bro. Allow me, bro.
That keeper's he's come on all
it.
The way.
Look, he's not on it. He's like, oh, man. Look at his face, he's not on it. Cool, I'm out.
That punch wasn't that bad. He just went down, that's it.
He didn't want it. Look, the guy's fist is still clenched. He's ready to give him another one.
Oh, the hate must be real, fam.
I don't think it's hate, I think it's sport.
Imagine Arsenal Tottenham.
But the only thing is, in this sport, when that happens and you like genuinely injure someone, like break their nose or some shit, then it must get serious. Please.
Yeah.
Otherwise,
why you got ice back on them?
Oh, he's not coming back.
Yeah, no wonder why they're laughing.
Keeper didn't want it, man. It wasn't even that bad.
Yo, is that Mighty Ducks? I'm never taking the mic, fam. Look at
what the white.
The black.
I think that's Penguins. I don't know, actually.
Wait.
Let's see the front, it'll say the teammate
for that.
It's Mighty Ducks.
No, so it's Penguins.
The other keeper captain or something, is that why they backed it?
I think. I don't know, man.
Yeah, take his leg, man.
Oh, that keeper was too on it. He came all the way from over there.
And one left him. Why are you holding man like that, man? Come on, man.
That one didn't want it, fam.
He was ready to
fight. He's like a goalkeeper. I don't need to fight. He's laughing. That punch wasn't that bad. He just went down to the end, didn't it?
And you see when he's walking off here, the ice pack was up here. He's a liar.
Jeez, man.
Damn. Fighting's ruined this.
Are you guys fighting NFL as well?
No. I think it just happened, but you're not allowed, innit? But it happens, innit? That's mad. So you need to practice ice skating. You need to practice your little, like, dangling and that with the stick. You need to practice some fighting as well, fam. Sport takes a lot out of you,
That's
bro.
Crazy, man.
Mad.
Nah, man. I can't do them things there.
Yeah, fam. I can do the fighting part, but not anything else in NHL.
Can you do? I'm joking.
I think, yeah, you're trying to take your YouTube
channel.
I'm sorry, G. I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry. Allow me.
You want to be in the next video?
Nah, sorry, G. Allow me. Do your thing, fam.
Do it later, guys. Apologies for
that. Big muffins.
But yeah, guys, I enjoyed that video. You might enjoy that.
Yeah, no, it was a good video.
Yeah, man. But as usual, let us know with more American sport videos or Canadian sport videos that you want us to make.
You can't read your words now,
and we can get that done for you. But until next time, take care, lads.
Rastafari.